Today, Mussoorie International School celebrates the 30th Founders Day. A 30th Founders Day for any institution is a remarkable milestone, and especially for Mussoorie International School, this milestone has come after a truly golden journey where the school has charted a completely new path that is unique in the annals of school education, not just in India but across the world. The balance of spiritual education with a global mindset and global outlook that the girls of MIS get is truly something that is very precious. I congratulate the staff, the students and the parents of the Mussoorie International School community on this really important and auspicious occasion. But the school is not resting on its past laurels. The school has drawn up an ambitious plan for the next 30 years, and it charts its course as an institution that is going to inculcate 21st century learning values while being rooted in the deeply spiritual and value-based tradition of Indian ethos and Indian history. Again, a truly momentous day and a fantastic program that has been organized by our students. There are parents that have come from across the world to celebrate with us today, and we hope that more parents can join us in this journey which is called Mussoorie International School.